So, Trophy Hunters, KingSuperOne has just signed it, and welcome to a reaction video of Campanario reviewing my trophy list. So I know certain people love it when I watch old videos and react to it, which is why I come across this video. One of my Hispanic trophy hunting friends from Spain, he takes a look at my trophy list. Also, this is most likely before the PS4 came along, so let's see what he has to say about my list.
Alright, let's get started.
Hello everyone, I'm Campanario, and now I share with yours KingSuperOne's trophy, and also comment his trophy collection, okay? I met this guy when I played Quantum Theory.
Oh, shit.
He helped me to reach Immortal rank and plat this game. Thank you very much.
Congrats, man.
Okay.
The best.
He's one of my best English French players. And enjoy this video.
Okay.
Okay. The tune, 100% good.
Yes.
It's easy, but good. Good job. 3-on-3 NHL arcade.
Arcade.
Very good.
Yeah.
This is one good game.
Arcade.
3D. Game Heroes. You need to platinum.
Okay, I'll do that.
You need this game platinum. 20%, not bad. Okay. Yeah. Work on
all right.
On that game.
Just look at it. It's like,
after Warner right. Climax, very good. 100%.
Yeah.
Altered Beast. Very good.
Yeah.
This is a good game.
Good game.
I like this game.
I love it.
Honor Tyrannosaur. Great platinum.
He's alright. The game's alright. Too much grinding. That's all it
okay.
is. Okay. What are you checking? I can't even read any of that shit.
Assassin's Creed 2. Great platinum, and also great job on that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Batman Arkham Asylum, great job on that game. Challenges of this game is a bitch.
Yeah.
You need a. Very, very, very good on playing video games.
Wait, what?
Need a lot of skill, complete the challenges. Battlefield Bad Company 2, great job. I don't think I'm get this game on the future. I think acquire it in the future.
You don't need to get it, so don't worry about it. I don't even know if he has it now.
Blast Blue Trophy.
Yeah.
Great job. Really, really great job. This game is difficult to plan. Borderland. Great game,
so
and also great
now.
Job on
it.
That.
But yeah, thanks.
Bring 100%. You played this game and you have DLC trophies.
Yep.
Great job. Burnout Paradise. Great job.
Yeah.
You have all DLC trophies.
Mm-hmm.
This is very good. Call of Duty Black Ops, great job.
Yeah.
Great job. Call of Duty World at War. This is so impressive.
Fuck
impressive.
Yeah.
And also, you have all trophies of this game. Very, very good. Very good.
Very good.
Very good.
Fucking fantastic.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Captain America. Super Soldier.
Super Soldado.
Great job.
The Pennsylvania Platinum. Okay.
I think what? This game is easy to plat, but doesn't matter. It's a good platinum.
Oh, because he skipped it. All right.
Comics Zone, great job.
Yes.
I think that game remember is your childhood. Great job.
Kind of, yeah. It was there.
Critter Crunch, great job.
Fuck yeah.
Crisis. Well, God. This plot for me was very, very difficult.
Not really.
Delta difficulty was a bitch for me.
I can only think about like two parts of the game that was hard, and I think the first part is when you had to like go inside the forest. You had to stand there and wait for the helicopter or something like that, and you had to shoot all these soldiers. That's the only thing I can think about. That was one part. I can't remember the second part, but you get the point.
Congratulations. Congratulations for this platinum. Oh, I forget one thing. Critter Crunch is one of his favorite games of PSN Store.
Mm-hmm.
So, play it.
Highly recommend it. It's actually really good.
Dante's Inferno, good job. You have the DLC.
I'm getting there, man. I'm getting there. That's how long it's been.
Oh, okay.
This video is so old, I still haven't done it yet.
Doesn't matter.
Oh my god.
Darksiders. Great job. This is a great game. One of the best
definitely
PS3 games. I will buy Darksiders 2 when released. So, great job. Dead Space. This is so impressive.
Thanks, man. You did it again.
Really,
what is that?
Fucking good.
So impossible? Man, I can't read any of that shit. Man.
Demon Souls. Great job on that. Great job.
I gotta get the other regions.
This game have different versions. He played American version and I played Europe version. Earthworm Jim HD. You need this game.
Damn it, dude.
Complete. Fuck. Need this game complete. And
I'm gonna try and get it.
Got that trophy.
I don't know if I have that, so whatever.
Enslave. Great job.
I'll get to the DLC soon.
This is a very good game. Great job. Final Fantasy 13. Great fucking job.
You got a curse to say that now?
Take a lot of time to play this game.
Yeah, fuck that game. Oh, look at that flower. Flower, 0%. Oh.
Great job. Frogger returns. Good job. This game, this is other game to, you need the platinum.
Oh yes, trust me, he's in my hands.
Work on that.
Okay.
World of War 3, great job.
World at War 3,
congratulations.
Sorry.
Golden Axe, great job. This is a very classic game.
Yeah.
And so good. Gunstar Heroes, great job on that.
Yeah.
Heavy Fire Afghanistan, great job.
Yeah.
Heavy Rain.
What the fuck? Alright, dude.
Great fucking job.
What the fuck was that? Oh, that was funny though. But yeah. Okay, alright.
Heavy Rain. Great fucking job.
Okay, you already did that, so we're good.
Great job. This is so impressive. Congratulations, King.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone should play that game. It's really fucking amazing. Are you gonna check it again?
Yeah.
Okay, you already see it. Come on, man.
Heavy Weapon. Good job on that.
Thanks.
Infamous. Okay. I played this game, but I don't like this game. I don't know why, but I don't like it.
I mean, I can understand why you don't like it.
Anyways, great job.
I mean, like,
whoa.
I understand about the whole Infamous thing, because I feel the same way, but then as you keep playing it, it's not that bad. It's just like, it's one of those games, you play it once, and that's basically it. Like, once you know the good side and the bad side, that's it. What else? Like, it's kind of just boring after that.
Dead. Killzone 2 Platinum Trophy.
Yeah, I already got that, so we're good.
Lingering Shadows, great job.
Thanks.
Magic Orbs,
oh,
great job.
God, fuck that game. But it's a good game, though.
Marvel vs. Capcom 2, great fucking job.
God damn. That's how you know it's effort, man. That's how you know. Fuck that game. Well, fuck the trophies for this game.
Great fucking job.
Soy Doom, the hell?
Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2, great job on that.
Yeah.
Mega Man 10.
Oh my god,
need this game
to
100%.
Oh, you're gonna kill me.
Need complete this game. Work on that.
You're killing me with that perfect trophy. Fuck that, man.
Mind Check and Mini Ninjas. Great job on that. Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3.
Oh, damn.
Great job on that.
That's how you know it's old. Like, DLC ain't out for Modern Warfare 3 yet.
Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe.
Anything to applaud? Yeah. You better applaud.
This is so impressive. Great job on that.
Thanks, man. All that fucking hard work. God damn
great
it.
Great job.
Now I gotta do it again.
Mortal Kombat Arcade Collection, 100%. I see you are a Mortal Kombat fan.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Nobby Nobby Boy, good job on that.
Fuck you with your Outrun Online,
Pac-Man,
man. I want
Championship
that.
Edition DX. Great job on that.
Thanks.
Ooh, Bane.
No. No.
This is
no.
one of the hardest
no.
Games.
I'm definitely not playing that. I'm good.
Get 100%.
No, I'm good. I'm not playing that game. Fuck
Work
that.
On that.
I'm good, man. That can kiss my ass. That power gate can kiss
one
my ass.
Very great fucking job. Again, help. Thank you for your help.
No problem, man. No problem.
To reach immortal rank.
Did I play it before you or you did? I can't tell. Never mind. Who cares? Is everything blurry again? Is it in English? Oh no, it's still in Spanish.
Thank you again.
No problem, man. I'm always here for you, man.
Ratchet and Clank.
Is that
great
crack
job.
Time? Yeah, cracking time.
Resistance 2, one of my favorite games on PS3.
Definitely, also mine.
Great job on that. Congratulations.
Thanks, man. All that hard work.
Forget that platinum. Shadows of the Damned. Great job on that.
Thanks, man.
Need to work on Skyrim.
Yeah, I'll play that eventually.
Okay. This is the best Sonic player I ever seen.
Hell yeah.
This is fucking impressive. Mm-hmm. And this is impressive to you got Sonic Unleashed Platinum. This is
oh my
awesome.
Fucking god.
Congratulations.
Thank you, but I'm gonna kill myself again, so you better be applying for a fucking long time.
Soul Calibur 5, great job on that.
Thanks.
Oh, this is other favorite game for me on PS3.
Not for me.
Space Invaders, great job on that.
Invaders.
Great classic game.
Arkham.
Spare Parts and Splatterhouse, great job on
Invaders.
That.
Invaders.
Streets of Rage 2 and Super Stardust HD, great fucking job on that. Mm. Super Street Fighter
yeah, that's,
4.
Yeah, that's a different story. I don't even
working
know
Working on that platinum.
You trying to kill me, man. Don't kill me with that game.
The King of Fighters 12, great job on that.
Yeah.
Great job on that. Working the King of Fighters 13.
Okay, I can probably do that, yeah.
This is
maybe
really, really good games. Dexter Neo. What the fuck? Really? This is impressive, man. So impressive. So impressive.
Thank you, man. Nobody knows that game. No one knows the fucking suffer. This all that suffering of that game. Oh my god.
Congratulations,
man.
to get that game on 100%.
It's really only like maybe 4 trophies as a bitch. And only like 2 that are like you don't know if you can do it. Well, maybe okay, no, that
my
one's
god.
Easy, yeah.
Congratulations on that.
Thanks, man. Appreciate
TMNT. Great job on that.
Thanks, man.
Toy Story 3. Need that game platinum.
Okay, I'll get that.
Work on that. Call of War.
The fuck?
Great job. Singularity. Great job on that.
I completely forgot about this. What is that? Oh, Trash Panic.
Uncharted Master. Great job. On Uncharted Games. Gwet, great job on that.
Thanks, man. Not
Wolfenstein
proud of it,
3D. Great job on that.
I'm proud of that one.
Wolfenstein. Need that game platinum.
Oh,
like
that's
Wolfenstein
done.
3D. Worms. Good job on that. SmackDown versus Raw.
SmackDown versus Raw.
Great job on that.
SmackDown versus Raw.
This is a good blood, you know. Easy but good.
And smacking.
Okay. I hope these videos like you.
Oh, I definitely like me. So I like the video, yeah.
See you soon, King.
Okay, man. Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye. The video like me, so I like the video, so the video like. Shut up.
So yeah, obviously things change and he's doing his thing and I'm doing mine. But I appreciate you taking a look at my trophy list and some of the games you've been praising me for. And I will definitely finish those games eventually. But do the survey since you refuse to do it for some unknown reason. So stay tuned for the next video as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever.